Hi, my name is Max and I want to give you a brief introduction to our startup Smart Data Solutions at SEC. We started in 2018 and we develop Industry 4.0 solutions. Our portfolio is clustered in four steps, starting with products for the digitalization, for example of assets, up to data-driven services. Therewith, we want to create more transparency, improve the availability and increase productivity. We start with the recording of the installed base, using, for example, an app on the smartphone to digitize the assets. In the second step, there will additionally be a clear view of the necessary services and all substantial documents. If we add live data now, we get condition monitoring and we'll do the step from digitalization to Industry 4.0. This data will be stored in the cloud or in the local network, visualized in a dashboard, and if limit values are exceeded, notifications will be sent. Historical data can be used to run data analysis and make intelligent predictions. This is the fourth and last step, predictive services. That's the way how we can prevent unexpected operational statuses and optimize processes. Out of the available data, we generate benefits and support you on your way to your Industry 4.0 solution.